Night Show. Can I hear you make some noise? Wow, what can I say? You guys are magnificent. That is exactly the sort of energy that makes Halifax one of our favourite busking festivals. It's because the audiences are the best all over the world. So go and give yourselves a massive round of applause. Yeah! Yet. We still have our Big Five finale. So all you guys at the front, you're going to need to scoot your toes in a little bit because it is the most fire, the most dangerous, and the most spectacular. But right before the Five finale, if you guys can all focus in on a couple of seconds on what I'm about to say. Ladies and gentlemen, you are at the 25th Halifax International Busking Festival. Yeah, give it up! You guys are an educated audience. You have been coming down here for 25 years supporting this festival. But for those of you out there that are new to street theatre, this is how it works. We are professional buskers. Nobody pays us to be here. So in the tradition of street theatre, at the end of the show, we're going to stand out here with our hats. And if you've enjoyed the show, we ask you to come forward and put a donation into our hats. Now, if you're wondering how much to give a show like ours, I'd just like to point out the blaring obvious that there are five of us up here on stage, ladies and gentlemen, and we sincerely feel like our show is worth $20 each. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what we're asking for is $20. We'll do the math. We'll divide it between us. If you do put $20 in a hat, today not only are you supporting a great show, but you do get to walk away with your very own Flame Oz DVD! That's all right. You don't have to get so excited because you don't know what's on it, yeah? Now, this DVD is literally jam-packed full of videos of Flame Oz, full-length show videos, photos. There's some tutorials. So if you guys want to learn how to hula hoop or juggle, check it out. It is awesome. It's full of fun and stuff you won't get anywhere else. So for $20, you can take one home. It's a great souvenir of the show. But hey, the deal gets better, ladies and gentlemen. If you put $40 in our hats, you get two Flame Oz DVDs. It's amazing, huh? For $50, we'll even throw one of us in.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. $100, you can have us all.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been fantastic. Before the Big Five finale, let me just leave with this one small comparison. If you walk into any restaurant in Halifax, you would happily pay at least $20 for a steak. Now, a steak, it's not a very memorable piece of meat. Ladies and gentlemen, we have five highly memorable pieces of meat.
Yeah. Woohoo!
You guys are awesome. And if you want to see the Big Five finale, can I hear you say yeah?
Yeah!